All right, so what's up, guys? Acid Glow here. So we are back on AVP on Steam. So let's try to finish this matchup here on jungle. Let me get this Marine. Gonna mess him up. Yeah, finishing move right in the gut. Oh yeah, ripped out his spa. Great, damn it. I got stealth killed. Damn it. I was actually gonna enjoy that spine rip too. So, the latest news around Predator is that Arnold Schwarzenegger will not come back as Dutch because the role he's supposed to play in the movie as Dutch is apparently too small for his liking. So, I guess at this point he wants to have much larger roles when he appears in film. Now, let's say for example they paid him like maybe $5 million for a cameo or for a flashback scene about Dutch back, in the 80s, 90s, or early 2000s, or whatever the time period is. The point here is, let's say they offered him millions of dollars for a short amount of time in the film. I would do it, so why wouldn't Arnold do it? But I guess in his case, he just wants to have a much longer role in the film, which I understand is fine. And to be honest, I really wouldn't mind if they gave Dutch a much longer amount of on-screen time. Like, say for example, right now they'd plan to maybe just show him as in a flashback scene or maybe possibly during a cameo appearance. If they go further than that and say, you know what, we're gonna give Dutch maybe 10, 15 minutes of on-screen time, I'd be like, hell yeah, do it. Why not? I'm up for that. Like, I don't think it would ruin the film at all. I think it'd be great, but yeah, shit, I died. So, I guess maybe because of what's written in the script, he's very limited to what his role is gonna be in the film, but yeah, like he said before in an interview with Yahoo Movies, that if they rewrite the script and give his character a little bit more on-screen time in the film, then he might consider doing it. But at this point, I don't think that's gonna happen. So, yeah, farewell to Dutch. But if by any chance, a miracle happens and, a couple weeks goes by and then they say, you know what, Dutch is coming back. Arnold said yes, then I'd be like, yo, go for that shit, man, do it. I'd be jumping out of my fucking chair saying, yo, Dutch is back. But, we'll see what happens in the future. If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, then that's just too bad. Now, a while back, Shane Black said that he does have two stories. One if Dutch comes back, and another one if Dutch does not come back. I don't know what's gonna happen there. Like, are they gonna explain that, part of his story was connected to what was mentioned in the comic books about how he got sick and then he went to the hospital and then Agent Keys talked to him about, his encounter with the Predator in the jungle, and then he disappears? Or are they gonna say, he just completely disappeared or got killed off or something, or I don't know, or died naturally? I don't know. So I guess we'll see. But to be honest, I want to see Dutch. I want to see Dutch, and considering Arnold's old age at this point, we might not even see another Predator movie for a very long time. So for me, it's like, the last chance to see Dutch. We have to see it. We have to see Dutch, man. If we don't, that's just too bad. It's gonna suck, but I'll still watch the film. So I want to see Dutch, man. I mean, he's part of the first Predator film. We didn't get him in Predator 2, we didn't get him in Predators, and yeah. So we gotta have Dutch. We gotta have Dutch. You have to, man. Holy shit! Yeah, here we go. Stab you in the back. Oh, and I died. Crap. Okay. So, yeah, that is the latest news around Predator. Not the best news I wanted to see this week, but what can you do? So, Alien Covenant, man. Coming up pretty soon. Whoa, jeez. Okay. Oh, you got him. Okay, good stuff. So yeah, Alien Covenant has a lot of stuff going on with the storyline, with the engineers, the higher beings, the protomorph, the neomorph, and then multiple kinds of these weird chestbusters showing up recently in a Twitter post by Alien Anthology. And then, like, wow, there's like so many like twists and angles and turns and directions this movie is going. It's like, wow, it's pretty whack. Not in a bad way, but a good way. Got you. All right. So yeah, Predator. Yeah, man, that's kind of disappointing with no Dutch. Hopefully that changes later on in the future, because I want to see Dutch. Let's see who is down here. Now, I was also thinking about Danny Glover. and his character, Lieutenant Mike Harrigan from Predator 2. Would you guys be okay if they got him for a cameo appearance? You know, if that was an option, would that be okay with the fans, or do you have to have Dutch? Let me know in the comment section. Or maybe even Garber from Predator 2, who was part of the team with Agent Keys. You know, just someone else. I want to see more characters from the past come back into this movie and have, you know, a small role. I just want to see that. I want to see that connection. That's what I want to see, man. Like, I just... Oh, damn it. Like, the thing that bugs me with these sequels is that when they introduce brand new characters and I don't really feel like any connection towards them, you know, because I'm kind of attached to the other ones who kind of started these series, you know, with Predator and Aliens and stuff like that. Damn it, man. Now, let's say they actually decide to bring Mike Harrigan, who was played by Danny Glover, you know, Predator 2. If they bring him back, you know, would that be okay with you guys? Or do you think, you know, it has to be Dutch? Because I wouldn't mind either one, because I just like it when they bring back, you know, past characters from previous film and have, you know, some kind of connection or tie them into the current storyline in some way. I like that, you know. That's pretty cool. Oh, okay. I missed him. So, yeah, there's a bunch of characters they could bring back. Heck, maybe even, like, Anna from Predator. You know, tell her what she's been doing, you know, for the past, 20 years or something. You know, see what she's been up to. Whoa, damn. So, yeah, man. What a bummer. No Dutch for now, but hopefully they do change their minds and the part for Dutch gets rewritten and he gets a little bit more screen time. But we'll see. You know, to be honest, I don't know how much screen time Arnold even wants in that role. Like, does he want to be like a main character for like, you know, 60 minutes of the film or something? Or like, you know, 30 minutes? Or, you know, like, how long does he want? You know, what's his requirement? I couldn't tell. So, damn, look at this freaking alien! Damn, Praetorian. So, you know, I guess the thing with Hollywood stars is, like, you know, they want to have either a really good leading role, so they get more leading roles like that for more money, or they just want to have, you know, a small role for a lot of money. And, you know, in my case, I would do either one, because there are some people out there who will choose a very small role and get a ton of money for it. Okay, let me get this freaking alien. Come here. Damn, Praetorian. Whoa, you stole my kill. Really? You stole my kill? Really? That's okay. It doesn't matter. So, yeah. I guess with Hollywood, you know, it's just a different case from us normal people here, you know, who don't have millions and millions of dollars. And for us, it's like, you know, heck, I would star in a bad movie for, like, you know, $2 million. I'll do it. I would do it. So, let me get this Marine here. What the heck just happened there? Like, I hit him in the face and nothing even registered, so, yeah, that was odd. I think it was just lag or something, you know, whatever, you know. The thing with these online people is sometimes they play with the McDonald's Wi-Fi connection, so it's pretty bad for the rest of us who are on, you know, a LAN connection or a wired connection, you know. Whoa, let me get out of here. Damn. Let me heal, I should be okay. Alright, so anyways, I think we'll end off this video because I want to cover some stuff regarding Predator and also Dutch. So let me know what you guys think. Would you be okay with seeing someone else make a cameo appearance, or does it have to be Dutch? Put your answer in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm out. If it bleeds, we can kill it.